So I've got my CD here that I want to import into iPhoto. I've got two folders here, 800 by 800. Someone's been good enough to turn these into optimum, and then there's the high res. So we're going to drag this folder here, and we're going to import that folder into iPhoto and import the images. Before we do, I just want to launch iPhoto and point something out. When you hold down Option and launch iPhoto, we basically get an option of previous libraries we can open. So it's often a lot easier to just create a new library as a way of delineating your projects as well. So that's the library I'm looking for. By the way, if you're interested in some of the content in here, the website is hubbubmusic.org. Okay, now the first thing we want to do is go down to the plus sign on the bottom left, and this will create a new album. Just untick that if you've got any images selected. So that will just create a new album on the left-hand channel in iPhoto. Now I just want to make this window a little bit smaller. A little bit of repositioning. So what we want to do now is drag the folder from our CD across onto the new album we've created on the left. It'll automatically start importing those photos. So now you can actually watch the slideshow in a sense. As it imports, it'll show you the images in here. And as it's importing, it's making an original copy of everything and storing it in that iPhoto library. Now, depending on where that is located on your hard drive, it could be a huge file. So now it will just go through and import.